picture. And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace.
Hey, this phone's taken.
Explode into space. Turn with this head here.
Nature's child. We were born, born to be wild. We can climb so high.
Hey, thanks.
I never wanna die.
Hey, I appreciate it. Gratitude. Pass it on. A message from the Foundation for a Better Life.
Good morning, BCHS. Today is Tuesday, November 22nd, and this is BCTV.
Today is a club day. Teachers, please remember that you are not to do anything today which may prevent a student from participating in their club activities today. Also remember that there will be no school in Bath County the rest of the week due to the Thanksgiving holiday.
Our BCHS Honors Board Student of the Week is Timothy Dameron, a senior here at BCHS. He has been nominated by Miss Ramey for his hard work in culinary arts, as well as his dedication as a member of the junior chef team. Miss Ramey has said that she chose Timothy because of his hardworking attitude and leadership skills. She has also noted that Timothy always takes his schoolwork very seriously. Timothy's peers look to him as a role model, and he is always willing to help out his fellow classmates who are struggling. Timothy is an avid reader and plans to attend Sullivan University after high school. He plans to pursue a career in culinary arts. Congratulations.
Congratulations to those students who were chosen for the Wildcat Leadership Council. Those students are Lexi Craig, Cameron Vincent, Tanner Tout, Sierra Brooks, Landon Swartz, Taylan Alderman, Cole Robinson, McKenna Moore, Caitlin Tencher, Shelby Walker, Cation Evans, and Kyla Kofer.
Hannah Bussell, Jake Porter, Dakota Davis, Dina Willoughby, Turner Swartz, Michaela Ray, Jordan Davis, Kylan Messer, Andy McFarlane, Bryn Collinsworth, Andrew Barber, Ashley Four, Allison Carrick, Macy Lyons, and Aaron Barker.
Congratulations to Ryan Walters and Gabe Jones, who were recently selected to be an officer for the Eastern Kentucky Region of the Technology Student Association. Gabe Jones was elected as treasurer, and Ryan Walters was elected as a secretary. As a regional officer, Ryan and Gabe will represent EKTSA in a positive manner in all situations. They will also serve as a role model for the fellow chapters, region, state, and national TSA members. Congratulations to Ryan and Gabe.
Our STLP members travel to Moorhead on Thursday, November 17th to compete in regional competition. We want to congratulate the following STLP members for their performance at regionals. Logan Rout received a perfect score from the judges in the service event production company. Logan has been invited to compete at the state level. Stone Barrett received a perfect score for his event, Media Arts. Stone has also been invited to state.
Two students competed in scratch programming and were invited to compete at the state level, Dakota Davis and Jaden Atkins. Kaylee Purvis, Caitlin Tencher, and Cameron Vincent created a showcase, Magnificent Multimedia Creations, that received a score of 96 out of 100. They were invited to compete at state level. Hunter Vance competed in the Junior Engineering Service category. He has been chosen as an alternate for the state level. Congratulations, STLP.
The freshman class are now selling Yankee Candle, home, and family products. The turn-in dates begin right after Thanksgiving, starting Monday, November 28th. For more information about these fundraisers, please see any class, freshman class or Miss Wingate.
Anyone with an idea for the KSBA banner must present those to Mr. Ramey this week by the end of Art Club. And since next week is Thanksgiving and there is no school on Wednesday, Art Club will meet tonight.
Doodle for Google entries must be turned in to Mr. Ramey no later than the end of Art Club on November 30th. No entries will be accepted after November 30th.
The Art Club and Band are selling Peel to Save cards. These cards have coupons for local restaurants that can save you hundreds of dollars. For $10, you get 64 coupons, which include 4 Buffalo Wild Wing coupons worth $5 each. Just using 2 of these coupons get your $10 back and everything else is free money. Other coupons include Chickabitty, Fazoli's, Dairy Queen, Sonic, and more. See an Art Club or Band member to buy a card.
Turn-in dates for the Peel to Save card fundraiser will be every Monday and Wednesday we are in school, with the first turn-in date being December 14th. All cards and money must be turned in to Mr. Ramey by December 14th. If you sell your first set of cards, come and get some more.
Country recording artist and Season 7 voice winner Craig Wayne Boyd will be in the concert at Bath County High School on December the 15th. Boyd was declared the winner of Season 7 of The Voice, giving Blake Shelton's team its fourth win out of the 7 seasons. Tickets are $20 in advance and $25 at the door. Please visit the Bath County Schools website or call the Bath County Board Office to purchase tickets.
Well, that's all we have for today, but remember, there's always, always something to be thankful for.
Have a great day, BCHS. Have a great Thanksgiving, BCHS, and we'll see you right back here on Monday, November the 28th.